The Amish give up. It's the Onion Radio News. I'm Doyle Redland. Amish leaders announced today they will abandon their traditional ways. Amish Father Ezekiel Schmidt spoke at a press conference in Lancaster, Pennsylvania.
The black clothes, the riding of horses and buggies is bullshit.
Schmidt said he plans to move to the suburbs and get cable TV. Doyle Redland for the Onion Radio News. Pick up the Onion at your newsstand or visit theonion.com.